Brenham, Texas, a town about an hour and a half away from Houston. A person was found dead and 13 more are hurt when police say a man weaponized a tractor trailer. According to officials, the driver stole the truck and intentionally slammed it into a public safety building. Police believe that he was angry that his commercial driver's license renewal had been denied the day before. He has been taken into custody. No word yet on the charges he may face.